Hello everyone, it's Susan, and let's just plan. Today I want to share with you how I print my name on sticker paper. I'm going to cut them out and I'm going to put my name inside of my 2021 planners. So what I use is clear matte sticker sheets. I get them by the Well for God on Etsy. And yeah, they work out really, really, really well. So that's all that this is a sticker sheet. I went into Word. I did different fonts, different sizes, different colors, right? Because I don't know what I want to use. So yeah, so I figure, well, all I have to do is cut around them and put them into my planners. The planners that I'm going to put my name in is this one right here. This is my social media. I have my budgeting planner. I have my faith planner. And I'm even going to put my name into my wrong notepad because, well, I use it almost every day to journal in. So what I'm going to do is I'm just going to go on fast forward now, and I'll take you along with me.